What's up, guys? Your voice Eddie here, back in there with you guys. The last time we were here, we were duped. We had to go get the book machine, and nine was just here, so now we're just looking for him, basically, now. we have to use our scanner to find out where he is, but unfortunately, this is going to be really tough to find out, guys. I wonder if he will be correctly ordered. Let's go back to the last place we were. I was trying to go back to the flooded city, guys. Okay, well, look like I'm gonna have to go back to the flooded city, guys. That's the only place I can think where he can last be at, you know. I don't remember how to get there, guys. Your boyfriend, no, that's good. Let it say, that's where you go, guys. That's what I'm thinking he is. I mean, the glass last love face, we actually get up here, man. Girl, we seen last time, guys. I mean, unless it was a dead person. Oh, it's deep, that baby. Thank you. Shakespeare. Cool. Thank you.
Light box signal detected. Life functions operational.
Pod, employ a check module and a logic virus vaccine. Easy. I've contacted the bunker. They should be here soon.
Thank you.
We are currently searching for a missing Yorha unit, designation 9S. Should you possess any information on the subject, please disclose it at once.
Please, anything will help.
9S, that's that kid who was with you, right? I saw him all right. That explosion sent him flying.
Which direction?
Hard to say. I'll take my best guess at a landing spot and transfer the data to you.
Thank you. You should stay here until the rescue team arrives.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Cool, guys. I want to say he's going to be somewhere where we ain't able to transport. Serve the purpose that you kind of wanted to, because if they get scared like a human being, there'd be no point, you know? Oh my. Hopefully we can get here real soon, guys. God, dude, we've been searching for like it was taking for a long time. Oh, it's finally up and running, though. This resistance camp, guys.
Should have landed around here.
Alert. Faint black box signal detected. The transmission seems to be coming from an underground cave network.
Wow. Why are there dead androids here?
No black box signals detected. Known position of Unit 9S.
Wrong route. Better go back and see if there's another one.
Oh wow! So I could have went. I could have went this way. I didn't know that. Ain't that some stuff?
Would 9S have made it this far inside?
Alert. Possible enemy ambush ahead.
Don't care.
All right. Here we go. I already know I have a feeling that they took him. But I'm okay with that. I'm ready to kick both of them. They're probably both waiting for me. What in the entire nation is going on? Wow, this is really weird, guys. Call copy.
What is this?
Analysis. This area is composed of crystallized silicon and carbon. Further details unknown.
Who built it?
Unknown.
Wow, this is trippy.
With the corpses.
It is unlikely the Yorha units came this far on their own. Hypothesis. The enemy must have placed them here deliberately.
Sure, I give you a lot of this stuff. First, I gotta go check that aside. At first, I thought these were players. I was like, yo, why is this thing here? Happy word for a second, my life. Now I go everywhere, and I have to make sure that I'm looking, that I'm getting everything now. This is pretty weird. Wow.
Oh,
Welcome to my beloved city. We, machine life forms, I suppose, have a keen interest in humanity, love, family, religion, war. The more human records I unearth, the more charmed I am by their complexity. This city is one of many areas I created out of a desire to understand, to know humans. It's grand, don't you think? Almost spiritual. And yet it's currently nothing more than an android graveyard. I seek to learn and adopt all facets of humanity. Some desired love, others family. Only then did I realize the truth. The core of humanity is conflict. They fight, steal, kill. This is humanity in its purest form.
You know nothing about humanity.
Have I offended you, little android? Did I speak ill of your beloved humans? The truth can be so painful. I strive to attain nothing less than the essence of humanity itself. We machines exist in a connected network. We are immortal, invincible. And yet, within all those infinite bits of data, there exists not even the merest flicker of being, of life, death. Even the concept of death has no meaning to us.
Okay. Why is he wearing glasses?
Thus I decided that I shall risk my life in battle. I have severed my connection to the network. Now, let us embrace death.
Death by yourself.
For you. I need to find 9S.
Ah, 9S.
Guess I'm
Oh, I do enjoy this.
Nines!
I prepared this just for you. I mean, after all, we all need something to fight for, don't we?
You son of a... I'll kill you!
Yes! That's it. That's the feeling. Pure hate! Come to me! Is this death? So dark, so cold.
One down, guys. One more to go. Bonker. Oh, okay, what was that?
Nines.
2B.
Come on. Let's go home. Damn. 9S really went through hell.
But you're the boss. You want him sent up to command body and all? I'll make it happen.
Thanks.
Oh.
What?
Nothing, just... You've never been much for gratitude, you know? Not that I mind or anything. Oh, I also have a message for you. Command needs you to contact them ASAP.
Got it. This is 2B. Oh. Patch me through to the commander.
Oh, hey, 2B. Roger that. Give me just a second here.
2B, good job destroying that machine. Upon further analysis, we learned that the machine, codenamed Adam, was responsible for managing half of their entire network. A disruption of this magnitude to their network should weaken the machine significantly.
That's what I like to hear.
What's going to happen to 9S?
He'll undergo a full data overhaul up here. Assuming we don't encounter any problems, we're planning to partner him with you again.
Thank you.
In the meantime, I have another mission for you. I've mailed you the briefing. Go ahead and take a look.
Understood.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Due to the specific recording, how we have been. However, for the newer machine, life form has been served for the network as well. However, just because they're not connected, doesn't mean they're not going to put their things or whatever. To be, I have felt like you to get those ones. Or by 3 to see the machine in your alley.
Analyze current trends among the machines. Huh. Something tells me this is going to involve a lot of killing.
Proposal. Procure information from the machine life form known as Pascal.
I suppose he might know something. Pascal, can you hear me?
Oh, hello, 2B. Yeah. Do you need something?
I need to know if you've seen any new trends or behaviors among the machines.
New trends? Well... 2 days ago, I was contacted by some machines that disconnected themselves from the network. They wanted to discuss a peace treaty.
No kidding.
Apparently, they're seeking to form an alliance of some kind with our village.
If that's what they want, why don't they move in?
I believe they're working on building a colony of their own.
You don't say.
Indeed. Apparently, it's located in the abandoned factory. I can give you the coordinates if you'd like.
Please.
I was actually planning to go speak with them myself, you know. Maybe we can meet up over there?
Sounds good.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
I want to actually go to the bunker, guys. Yeah. For the glory of mankind. Actually found something in here for somebody, the lady that we came through earlier. I was able to find 11B's body, but it wasn't good, guys. She was planning basically to revolt. I found the battle log is still attacking. She must have fought right up to the end. I was wishing you the brains on. Thank you, Timmy. I think you should keep it. Your comment on my top. Whereas on the 5th of June, it will be having on the break. All right. We sure it's our fingers. I'm sure, well, at least I can promise. Can I admit something to you, though, me and I? We're in a relationship. She promised to protect me. It all seemed so romantic at the time, but now she can't. I've been thinking of converting to a common model like you heard, but I can adventure down. I see. Anyway, thank you. Oh, and here, you should take this. I don't really protect myself anymore. Oh, okay. Oh. So what type of weapon did we get is the question. Oh my, this looks cool. Oh, it's just a regular Yora blade. So cool. I only have 70% of the blades. Can you imagine how many blades I'm missing? But that's all I want to do, guys. I just want to go there and grab that. I'm gonna go back down. I'll just go back to the resistant camp. How the hell these? Yura, for the glory of mankind. See if I can upgrade my katana yet. I've been trying to do that for the longest, and I don't think I still can do it yet. Nope, still missing severe server cable. Working on, I wonder where I can find it at. Guys, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end it right here, guys. Next time we come back, we'll begin. I guess going back to the old place and see what the behaviors are. So, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, send it out, guys. Peace.